So there are two massive bags of McDonald's takeout sitting in my apartment lobby. And they've been there now since at least Sunday. I don't know if this is a common occurrence in other apartments, but it happens quite a bit here. And what I've been wondering lately is there like a socially acceptable amount of time that I wait, and then after that time passes, I can just take that food? Because look, it's not about the McDonald's. I'm not really a huge fan of McDonald's. This is a very common occurrence at my apartment. I don't know if people just like order Uber Eats late at night and then forget that they ordered food or what. But it seems like every other week there's something down there. Pizza, Taco Bell, Chipotle. And it just stays there for days until someone finally decides it's time to throw it away. And I just hate to see all that food go to waste. Like even McDonald's nowadays is expensive. So like, is there a societal rule that we've all silently agreed on? And what is that time frame? From me first spotting the food to saying, okay, you know what? They've had their chance. I'm gonna take this. Let me know, because I'm curious.